Hello guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel, Ling TV. Today I'm going to cook some fried rice from the leftover rice we have from last night. And we're going to use some hot dogs. I had to cut it nice, and these chicken hams, cut it nice also. And I have to put some eggs. Now let's start. Okay. Gas is not on. I have to cut off the gas every night so it could be safety, you know. First, we have to cook the eggs first so that we can cut it out and put it together to the fried rice. Now let's fry the raw ingredients. I like to give taste to my raw ingredients by putting some salt and pepper. Okay, this is Ling TV at home cooking breakfast. Let's cut down our fire and cover it. Well, trying to fry that one, I'm going to make my rice. Put a little bit of water. Thank you. see this? This aside. Now we will use the butter. Now we will fry our minced garlic and onions. Okay, now let's put on the leftover rice. Okay, let's put the hot dog, diced hot dog, diced ham, chicken ham. And the eggs. Stir it up to combine all ingredients together. You could also put some to flavor, liquid seasoning, soy sauce. Okay, let's take a look. Okay, there you go. Fried rice a la Ling. This is good rice to serve to those picky children. Okay, guys, let's have, we have to try this fried rice a la Ling. Wow! So good! Wow! I could eat it all! Wow! Sarap! Really tastes good. Well, guys, if you like it, press that button there, subscribe, and ring the bell so that you will be notified to all my videos, upcoming videos, cooking, travel, whatever. Okay, and thank you so much for watching, guys. And I hope to see you again in my next video. Okay, bye. Hold on, guys, I have to eat.